think you could kill me?
Would have killed me if I got executed.
You still with Aisha?
Yeah, I mean, got a little tricky with me on death row and her being on the DL after faking her own death, but, you know, we found a way to make it work.
How long were you in jail anyway?
2 years and 31 days.
Not like you were counting.
Yeah, right? You know, it's weird. People inside were betting how long I'd last. See, when I was first busted, guards were always trying to put me in the ground. After Troy became chief of police, it all stopped. Troy must be more forgiving than I am.
Troy's the chief of police?
Yo, you better start getting with the times. Julius is missing. Ben King wrote an autobiography. Dex is a... Yo, don't even get me started with Dex. But the real killer is Troy. In a couple of months, he went from undercover cop to chief of police. And word is, he's become obsessed with finding out what happened on your little boat trip with the Alderman.
If I get some free time, I might swing by the station and say hello.
Veteran Child.
expensive. This year's heatwave has made this summer the worst in Stillwater's history. Today, another feather has been added to this year's dubious cap. The leader of the Third Street Saints has awoken. Long since forgotten, this criminal icon joined fellow inmate Carlos Mendoza in a brazen escape from Stillwater Penitentiary. In a plan born from Kino and desperation, the two fugitives...
Three, two, one.
thank you so much for coming in on short notice. You are a lifesaver.
I'm still a little confused why I got a call from a casting director's assistant.
Right. So here's the thing. After like 2 years of doing laundry for my boss, he finally allowed me to cast tonight's episode of Fuzz.
Still confused.
Right. Well, the officer that agreed to let us film them ended up getting sent to the hospital, so I kind of need a last-minute replacement. I saw your mugshot on the news, and you're a perfect match.
So you want me to pretend to be a cop on national TV?
All you have to do is drive around and give us some good footage.
Like good footage making arrests, or good footage knocking a shirtless guy into a kiddie pool?
Miranda doesn't make for good TV.
Yeah, I can help.
Let's get some exciting footage for Fuzz.
We have another streaker.
This shit's gonna make my career!
Was that legal?
Don't worry, we can edit that out in post.
Officer needed to respond to a potential litter bug.
Time to go non-lethal. Use this bat.
The audience is gonna eat this bat.
Hey, you've got some great camera presence.
This thing is coming from the basement of the location, Ken.
Now this is good television.
Can you apprehend this obscene individual before children can see them?
They're gonna have to save this stuff for sweeps week.
Oh man, this is gold!
Now this is raw and uncut.
Reports are coming in about a drunk individual. Please investigate.
Still out, I'll tell you, okay?
More violence.
We have a person who's presumed to be armed and dangerous.
They're not paying me enough for this.
You do realize the camera's on, right?
An individual of undetermined attractiveness has been seen streaking. Investigate
further.
The more
blood, the higher the ratings. God, I love this country.
What about a curb stomp? Can we do that?
We're in the playoff!
Please investigate claims of a robbery.
Deadline's almost up.
Some vulgar abuse of power!
Another case of public indecency has been reported. Please respond.
Use this tire iron!
Don't worry, I've got it covered. Put this on.
Cop outfit? This is great! Where did you get these?
Let's pretend.
Let's pretend what?
No, that's where I got it. Let's pretend it's a costume
you
store.
You are the best cop
look,
I've ever
seen.
I'm
gonna
be a firefighter.
That's sweet. Wear this.
It ain't right.
This is totally crazy.
Hey, whatever happened to privacy? It ain't right, Jajara.
Wow. You learned that at the police academy?
Holy!
If we had more cops like you, those gangs wouldn't be a problem at all.
A drunk is disrupting some citizens. Please respond.
One baby pop portable?
Good lord!
I bet they'll walk again someday.
Trash is not being placed in its proper receptacle. Please investigate.
You don't see that filming sitcoms.
This is the greatest day of my career! Too many doses in a...
Shit! Oh!
Beer?
Yeah, that'd be great.
Johnny, who's that?
Yo, come to the living room and find out.
Johnny, I don't care if you just broke out of jail. You do not mess with my furniture. Oh my God, it's you.
Surprised, Aisha?
What? That you're here or that you're talking?
Pick one.
We all thought you were dead.
I almost was.
Well, for someone who was blown to hell, you look great. Did you do something with your hair?
Now, I've been getting that a lot.
Yo, can we get back to business?
What's the rush?
I've been cooped up on death row and that bitch has been laid out in a coma.
We definitely need to remind motherfuckers who we are.
And that can't wait until after dinner?
No.
You two haven't changed at all.
Well, you know, there's a saying about dogs and blowing shit up. So what's the plan?
We get our crew together. Once we got that, we can work on how we're taking back our city.
Sounds good.
And where were you planning on having this little meeting? No.
Well, this place is pretty spacious.
No.
The color's very soothing.
No.
Come on, Ish.
This ain't no fucking gang clubhouse.
Change of plans.
We gotta find a new place.
Yeah, you got it.
Head over to the old mission house. We should be able to set up shop there.
Why don't we just set up shop at the church?
Altoids renovated it and turned it into a tourist trap.
You're kidding me.
I wish I was. We gotta find a new place and the mission house will be perfect.
Religious buildings have kind of been there, done that.
Now, we're not staying in the mission. Now, check it out. Years ago, an earthquake dropped part of the city below sea level. And rather than clearing out the rubble, the city just built over it. There's an abandoned hotel below the mission that'll work for us.
All right, so what's the catch?
We gotta evict the current tenants.
Sounds like fun.
My time.
So, what you think?
It's kind of a shithole.
True that. But it's a shithole with potential.
I don't know, man.
Oh, come on. A stripper pole, some flat screens, maybe some nicer furniture.
You had me a stripper pole.
Fucking A.